Okay, Sven here with another team builder. This is for the week four battle in the PBAL versus Slick Panther, who's our new coach coming in this season. We've played Panther before, Slick before, and we have had some wins and some losses in another league, so it's sure gonna be fun. This team builder is b recorded after the fact of the battle, but it will still be put in the beginning of the battle, so I'll have to try not to spoil anything. The team that Slick Panther has is Chandelure, Dugtrio, Eldegoss, Gyarados, Orbeetle, Raichu, Galarian, Weezing, Durant, Crawdaunt, and Drampa. So I saw that he really didn't have anything for Vicious Wrynn. No immunity. His best answer was Fistuff, bulky Gyarados. So hence we're rocking the Adamant Nature max speed, max attack. Max speed is just because I need max speed Adamant to outspeed the Dugtrio by 1 point when scarfed. Max attack for maximum damage output. So Vicious Wrynn just blows through his team. Rest, sleep talk in case I get low and I can s rest on something, and then I can go in and sleep talk and hopefully win the coin flip. Next up is the Fistuff Red Hot Chili, the Ferrothorn. It's mainly just here to check the Gyarados, the Durant, kinda, the Dugtrio, and get rocks up. Maybe knock off something. It was more of a splash mon this week. My Hitmonchan, it's Assault Vest with Rapid Spin, Fire Punch, Thunder Punch, Train Punch. The set is meant to rapid spin up, outspeed everything, and just chunk his whole team. It's a good breaker mid game, and the objective is to keep the hazards on his side left, but not on mine side with rapid spin. And then with the boost, I outspeed his entire roster and should put in the work with Drain Punch, Thunder Punch, and Fire Punch. Here's my late game cleaner, Oven Mitt, the Mimikyu. It's max attack, almost max speed, a little bit in defense, special defense, and HP. It's holding the metronome. It's the standard Shadow Claw, Sneak, play rough sword stance. The point of this set is to get a sword stance up late game and then proceed to Shadow Sneak him. And the Shadow Sneaks just get stronger and stronger due to the metronome. And it's supposed to clean that way. It was the idea of the set, so it's not gonna come in too often. Unless it's going in at the end to clean. And then Walkman, the Silvally Water. This is just a bulky Silvally with a bunch of HP, bunch of speed to outpace Gyarados, and enough defense to survive any hit from Banded Durant and kill it back with a Flamethrower, Thunderbolt for the Gyarados. Surf for stab and parting shot for momentum. It's just a bulky Silvally. What do you expect? Last but not least, it's a boy. It's the boy, the only one who's been in every week together with Dracovish. It's Forklift the Vikavolt. This time we're running a bunch of speed actually to like outspeed uninvested Weezing, and also a bunch of special attack, modest nature, some HP with the Shardy Berry so we can always survive one hit from Durant and one hit from Dugtrio and hit them back hard with Bug Buzz or Thunderbolt. Yeah, so that's the idea of the set and setting up Sticky Web to just make our team outpace his team. Yeah, that's about it. We'll see you in a battle in a little bit. Swanton out. Hello and welcome back, guys. It's Venton here, bringing you another week of the PBAL. This week we're playing Slick Panther, who's a new coach in the league. He took over from Tom Fanatic and the Norwich Skitty, which is now rebranded to. I don't remember. I'll put it in the thing, at least in the title. Okay, we're gonna use this team. We're gonna use Shoyskov, Trikovic, Fistef, Ferrothorn, Saltvest, Hitmonchan with Rapid Spin, a Mimikyu, and Silvally Water, and Vikavolt. So let's see how the battle goes and what he will bring. Brings Gyarados. Gyarados. Doggio. Galarian Weezing. Raichu, Durant, and Chandler. Okay, I really want to set up webs, so I'm gonna lead with my forklift here. We have the shorty berry, so we can take any hit from some of his more threatening ones. Should be able to get up the rocks. Not the rocks, the webs. So that our Dracovish can go in versus him. Starts with Durant. I don't really know. I should survive any hit, but I shouldn't kill him with anything either. So I think I'm just gonna set up the webs and call it a day. He has first impression, and he misses, of course. I'm sorry. Impression. I'm pretty sure the first impression doesn't kill, but it's unfortunate for him. I'm just gonna volt switch out of here. He's probably banded. Oh, he switches into Raichu. Raichu. Oh, he's not Lightning Rod. Interesting. I think I just go into the fish and fire off a fish's run. Switches into his Gyarados, intimidates me. Rocky helmet. Rocky. And now I can just go safely into this. T-wave. He misses. Unfortunate. I'm just gonna set up my rocks. Taunts, okay. Good play. If that's the case, I'm just gonna knock him off. Knock anything else that wants to come in off. It's good. withdraws, goes into Weezing. He's levitate. Levitate. Sludge. So here I expect a flamethrower. Should be able to just go into this. Defog. He doesn't have anything that wants to really switch into a surf, so I'm just gonna surf. Does a good chunk. He S-bombs. Gets the poison, unfortunately. I'm just gonna parting shot out now, I think. He switches into Raichu. I think I can just go into this. Gonna set up the webs again. Okay, he goes into Dougie. I get the webs up. I can switch, but I think I survive any hit and I should be able to just bug buzz him. Stone Edges. He hits. We have the berry. We tank that. And we bug buzz him. And he's Sash. Now we just switch into Ferrothorn. Stone Edges again. Does zero. Gonna get my rocks up. So this can never switch in. Oh, he has reversal, oof. But we tank that. And we kill him. Pharaoh. I run barbs. I think he's just going Weezing. I think leech eating is worth it. Defogs just as I thought he would. We seed him. Get some health back. Now he's probably gonna use a fire move. So can just go into this. Yeah, I don't really need this. Oh, he withdrew. I don't really have anything to take a first impression. I think this is too important to let go of. Oh, his first impression is gonna hurt everything. Bing, I'm just gonna switch into this again. Get some ship. He misses again. It's unfortunate. Especially if he's, you know what, I'm gonna stealth rock. Oh, he's not, his superpower. Super power. Durant. Life orb. Chaos Pharaoh. I think I can just go with that. Maybe not. Chandler. I have to go into this. I'm just gonna fish this run. Switches into this. We're shipping it down at least. This waterfall. Fine, I'm just gonna stick your web. It's gonna kill me. Into Sylvali here. I'm just gonna Thunderbolt. This is AV for sure. I need to keep this thing around. I think it's time. It's just going to first impression here. Which of these are my least useful member? I'm just gonna fire punch. No, I'm gonna rapid spin. The iron heads. It kills. Oh, that was a good crit. Nice crit. I'm just gonna fish this friend again. Baton passes. Sorry for the bad commentary. Okay. Sneak. Oh, this Mimikyu has... I think this should secure the win. We have Metronome, so... If this first impression lands, yeah, it doesn't kill, and this should definitely kill. GG's to my boy, Panther, Slick Panther. Was a close one for sure, and yeah, I'm sorry for the lackluster commentary in the end. I really need to work on this, but yeah, it was a good game. He brought a good team. I knew that Mimikyu could clean late game if I put it in the correct position, and yeah, that's what it did. So thanks for watching, and see you next week. Bye.